What is up, guys? Dirtmouth in your steak here, and welcome back to some more Hollow Knights. Where we left off last time, we killed this big-ass green motherfucking-looking caterpillar. And, well, we're just zooming across now. I took a little break in between episodes here. It's now December 29th, so I've been playing this. Ah, fuck me. As I was saying, let me just heal up here. As I was saying, I killed this big-ass green caterpillar last episode. And now we are free to move on to the next area and explore that for a little bit. Just gonna jump up here. Oh, fuck. Up here. Oh, fuck. Got some shooty boy. Oh, okay. Got some shooty boys. I think this is the right direction that we're going in. Can I walk on these things? No, I can't walk on those things. Okay. Quick learning curve here. Ooh, almost fell off, huh? Oh, fuck me. Wait, what's the point of this? What's the point of this location over here, though? Wait, how am I supposed to get over, though? That makes no sense. Oh, fuck, I died. That's funny. Alright, we'll just pick up my soul. This map's been updated, so it looks like we do need to go in this direction here. I'm gonna start the video. So, where's my soul? Wait a minute, what? Hold on, guys. My soul should be around here somewhere. Oh, there's a little cheeky fucker. You fuck. Okay, can my soul? Thanks. Let's consult the hunter's almanac here. This might be the way down, actually. Ha ha ha. This might be something cool. Oh, fuck. I'm underwater, boys. Oh, what the fuck was that? I died. That's what fucking happened. Hold on, guys. I gotta pause real quickly here. All right, let's go back into it. So we died down there, and oh. I don't want, yeah, all my gold is down there, and everything of, like, semi-important value is. Oof, okay. So we'll try that. There we go. Okay. Now with some more lives. Okay. Oh, I fucking fell into acid. I don't feel comfortable being here. This area, like, scares me almost in a sense. So I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. And I think it's time we go back to the surface. Because really, we can go down more if we want. But I just don't feel like that's where the game wants us to go right now. Come on. God fucking damn it. Come on. And for those of you just tuning in for the live stream, which I do, I'm gonna die here. I'm dead. Fuck. I didn't always have this dashing ability. And for those of you who found this on YouTube, I didn't always start with this dashing ability. At one point, I only had this attack. But after defeating bosses and stuff like that, I've gotten better equipment, better maps. Oh, fuck. I've gotten actually a lot faster this game, so. Let's try to get my soul back. There he is. Alright, with that back in stock, I think it's time we leave the green path and head back up. I think when... we're gonna go back to Dirtmouth and take it from there. Damn it. Yeah, we're gonna head back to Dirtmouth. Trust me, I don't suck this much at the game. I wonder if the hunters have anything to say. Fair enough. heal up here quickly. I feel like, yeah, once we go back, feeling going back to Dirtmouth would be, it's gonna be extremely beneficial. One, we can buy a lot more stuff there. Nice. Okay, almost to the save point here. Boom. There you go. Map, a little bit updated. Yikes, I gotta slow it down a little bit, don't I? And I fell into fucking acid. God damn it. Heal up a little bit. Whoa, almost fell to my death there. Let's see how the caterpillar dad's doing. Oops, well. See how he's doing. What's up? Oh, he gave me more money. Hell yeah. Fantastic. Yeah, let's go back up to the surface world. All right. I'm recording, so. All right. Oh, fell back down the well. Level 2. All right. Let's enter the shop here. As always, she's looking thicker than a snicker.
Bapanada.
Ooh, there's some new stuff for us. Stagway pin. Token marker, gleaming marker. Alright, looks like markers for... This is the train station that I unlocked. Nothing too bad.
Yolono, to go with.
I know usually the town's graveyard, but I thought I'd go and visit a grave of an old friend. As I was walking with the tombstones, and there was a strange kind of chanting coming from somewhere nearby. Extremely sinister chanting. I looked around to find the source, and I saw two bright, horrible, huge eyes staring at me from the door of a dark cave. I pretended to... Oh, what? Is there something evil over here? Hold on, let me go save first. God damn it, I fell back in the fucking well. Come on, up we go. Well, I know I've talked to her before.
Really?
Yeah.
Omamututa.
See if this guy's selling anything semi-decent.
Patamas, Jill! Patamas, Jill! Patamas, Jill! Patamas, Jill!
Fuck, it's by the rancid egg. Alright. So. Got the mask shard going on here. We have some map and quill. Some abilities. Some semi-decent charms going on here.
Patamas, Jill!
Alright. Let's bail there. Frankly, I'm for a lost on what to go to next. I suppose we should maybe venture... I feel like there has to be something more to do with this over here. We've defeated a couple bosses... Such likewise, but where do I go from here? Guess I just do not know. I guess we'd lumber around other parts of the map and do some more exploring. I guess I'm just lost with this game. Granted, this game doesn't really hold you. Fucking hell. I mean, I know this game doesn't hold your hand, but... It leaves just enough breadcrumbs to make it entertaining. What I need to get to are the caverns. Right, I've fallen down this hole. hear another worm, though, somewhere around here. You in here, buddy? Ah, yes. Pitch black, of course. Hear another worm, he sounds sad. Where's this place lead to? Oh, this is the train depot. Yeah, but it can only take me to two places. I don't think that's where I need to go. Where do I need to go? This just takes me down. Maybe I need to go to the train depot. Maybe that's what I'm missing out on. Here we go. Okay. That's not weird at all. You having fun there? Make yourself at home. This is my cozy little charm store. Did you? Oh, so she sells charms, huh? Charm notch. Those are extra notches, huh? So she sells charms. Okay, that doesn't really help me, though. Because I'm still trying to figure out where the fuck do I go in this game. Seems like I need to go up a level. Here's the train station. Yeah, I need like a piece of paper to go on this fucking train. Alright, let's run this way then. Because I feel like this is still... Is this still boarded up? Alright, so I'm lost for words. It looks like a train station, does it not? Okay. I guess we are going to have to go back to the green area. Oh no, I'm dead. I think this is the place that's just gated from down below. Yeah, this place seems it should like go down deeper, but it doesn't. Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Found something fucking new, I'll tell you that much. I'm finding new shit, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Ah, fuck. Keeps farting on me. Oh, hey, buddy. So it looks like he's another geode seller. I need a map for this area, though. Oh, those explode, huh? Oh, they're homing missiles. Fuck. I fucking died. Great. I'm down in mushroom land, and there's not much I can do. God fucking damn it. Fucking bullshit. Okay, let's try a different approach.
Freedom Naya.
Thank you. Here ends the pilgrim's way. Ah. Yes. I need maps, though. So amongst all this chaos and confusion, I think I'm gonna call it a part here, ladies and gentlemen. We've went through the rest of, we went through Green Path, we're on to some forgotten mushroom place, and I think I'm gonna call it a part here. As always, guys, it's been Dinnerfred Interstate here playing some Hollow Knight, and as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!